opening your calibrated timer, take a moment to become familiar with the display functions. When testing for particles, water, and oil, refer to the appropriate sampling preferences chart located within each step for your total run times. To begin, press and hold T1 on the upper right-hand side of the timer. Once it begins flashing, you can set the desired time. Set your timer by pressing the minute button on the top of the timer. Once you see the appropriate time on the screen, press T1 again to lock. The numbers will stop linking and your timer is set. To set timers 2 and 3, repeat the steps again. Hold down on T2 until the numbers flash and then set the appropriate time. Repeat this process again for T3. Make sure the appropriate timer is selected when starting or stopping the timer. When sampling for particles, water, and oil, you can program all three timer channels before you start sampling. When you're ready to start taking your sample, simply press the large button that reads Start Stop. You will see all three clocks counting down. If you're testing for microorganisms in your compressed air, you only need to use T1. Set for 10 minutes and press T1 again to lock. To begin timer 1 only, press T1. You are now ready to use your timer.